it almost immediately turns black, and this is all carbon. Now, if I add some more peroxide, I can vaporize the carbon and turn it into CO2 gas. I think it's pretty obvious, but I'm still gonna mention that this is extremely dangerous. If any of this splashed on me, it would do something very similar, which wouldn't be super pleasant. It eventually looked like there was barely any of it left, and it was just a sad little meat noodle. Then, over the next 30 seconds or so, it calmed down, and it was ready for another wiener.